It's been months of hard work, laboring to see this through and the culmination of where we are now. It's taken a lot of teamwork, and I'm proud to say that what we've got right now is something that's dynamic and something that our local market needs right now.
As Liquid Intelligent Technologies, we are opening the door to the world. We are giving Botswana the opportunity really to embrace digitalization.
Now Botswana is connected to the 80,000 kilometer fiber network that belongs to Liquid in Africa. My name is Kebonye Modisa Diploma Mokgwati. I'm the chief engineer for Liquid Intelligent Technologies Botswana. The liquid fiber is going to impact connectivity for the country in terms of diversity because now we are going to have a route in Lobatse, which was not explored before, minimizing any possibility of blackout in terms of internet provision for the country. It's bringing a fast internet because it's leveraging on the data center and fiber infrastructure for Liquid, as well as the multiple peering that Liquid has with the content providers.
We've got managed services, we've got bespoke solutions in place for our customers. We are a direct gold partner with Microsoft, and with that they've got a whole range of products that are going to be available to the local market. My name is Sifalana Muputin. I'm the head of sales at Liquid Intelligent Technologies. We've optimized our network and our technological capabilities to be able to give you this diverse product offering.
What's critical with this rebranding as well as introduction of the new strategy is ensuring that we have the right skills in place.
I am Joyce Manamizi. I am the finance director as well as human resources here at Liquid Intelligent Technologies Botswana.
At Liquid, the culture that we have fostered is one we are proud of what we offer to our customers. It's a culture that they carry whoever joins us as well. It's such a huge milestone to have fostered this. And a team of energetic people who are there for the customer. Regardless of where the business is, we have satellite services. Regardless of the size of the business, our products are scalable. We want to reach each and every Botswana and provide them with access to these solutions that not only improve their lives, but as well, from a financial perspective, will improve your bottom line.
I am Captain Khomotso Petsima. I'm one of the first female military pilots. I'm the president and founder of Dare to Dream. We are dedicated to the advancement of youth, women and girls in STEM as well as aviation and aerospace. I started Dare to Dream to inspire the next generation and give them a chance I never had. Fast internet that is provided to us by Liquid, we are able to further our mission and reach as many young people as possible across Botswana.
They give us good pricing. They're very open to discussion and negotiations. I'm Sean Irish and I'm the MD of Nashua Botswana Group of Companies. It's a great thing that we can see an African-born company growing within Africa. And I think that's a great thing for all of us.
The Botswana customer can look forward to, you know, really, really great customer experience, increased quality of service, and they can expect to see a lot more of us. Because right now we want to be out there in the local market and showcasing our products and services.